Day four of the 1,000 calorie a day, 5-day challenge, burning 1,000 calories. Today's day four of our challenge of burning 1,000 calories a day. So far today, just from farting around at camp, I've burned 110 calories. We're gonna go out and do a trail called the Palouse to Cascade Mountain Trail. It's 212 miles long. We're not doing all of that. We're just gonna ride and see how we feel and turn around when we get enough calories burned. All right, we'll see you out there. Bye.
So we are heading out
to burn more calories.
To burn more calories. And hopefully I burn a whole bunch of calories because it's gonna be scorching hot today. Bye.
Hi.
Hi.
We're gonna start our ride to burn
1,000 calories.
Burn 1,000 calories. We're on the Palouse
Cascade Othello
Rail Trail.
Yeah.
And
it has lots of names.
Yeah, and we're heading west on it. We'll see you out there.
Bye.
Bye.
I love bike riding. So Liz is at 273 and I'm at 190. She has almost 100 calories burned more than me, but we're still starting to climb up now. So when we get to the top, we'll see how many calories we burnt. Well, the top that we've decided, because it's hundreds of kilometers to the real top. Okay, bye.
Bye. So when I was a kid growing up, my mom always used to say to me, I'm my own worst enemy. And I never really got it until now, that I am really hard on myself. My whole life, I've had to give 150% at everything and anything in order to feel happy, like I achieved something, which is a really hard way to live, putting so much pressure on myself. So I'm learning that it's okay if I can't give 150%, and that it's okay if I can't give 100%. I'm learning and I'm getting there. Bye.
Here comes the lady of the hour. All right, we just did 15 kilometers of up on the Palouse to Cascade, Palouse to Othello
Trail.
I'm
at 488 calories burned.
I am at 475 calories burned. We're now gonna turn around and go down. It's so hot out. Bye. 15K in the heat.
30K in total.
15K up, 15K down, and up a bit. Anyways, I'm at 667 for calorie burned. And this booty weighed 1,000.
No, it says I'm at 658. I don't know how that can possibly be. We've loaded up the bikes and now I'm taking Leanne to the river so she can clean herself.
I'm going swimming.
She's filthy.
Goodbye.
Bye. I am at 829 calories burned and I am going to do a ab workout right now.
And I'm gonna do crosswords and see how many I burn. I'm at 792. I'm almost at 800.
Almost 800.
I got it.
She'll do it. 143 calories to go.
Well, I'm still working on my 1,000 calorie burn today on my fourth day. And right now I'm at 860 and it's 630. Got some calories to burn. I better get out there. All right. I'll give you an update later.
Aerobics. Right now, Leanne is in her aerobics outfit. Usually she wears a Hawaiian setup. Outfit, and she has still like 120 odd calories to burn. So she is going to go do a insanity workout now to try and burn those calories off. And she's warming up right now. She's getting those hips loosened. They're loose.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Here she goes. All right, how many calories are you at?
No, I'm at 969 maybe. That's okay. 931.
931.
I got like
69
kilometers to go. I mean calories. But I'll go walk that.
Day four done? 1,000 calories.
Almost done.
What do I got? There you go. 1,008.
I have 947.
How many?
947. So that was
almost done.
Just hit 1,000. Whoop whoop. Let's see if you can see it. You see that? It says 1,000. All right, time to go lay down. And I wish you could see me better. Maybe, there we go. That's way better. Now time to go lay down and recharge my watch for tomorrow and figure out what we're doing tomorrow. All right, see you in the morning.
Well, we made it to day five.
Last day.
Of our 1,000 calorie per day burn 5-day challenge. And
how do you feel?
Not too bad.
Pretty hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry and we don't really have any food left.
We've eaten all the food.
So we've eaten all the food.
Probably should get some groceries.
I know.
And tired?
Well, yeah, I don't feel too tired.
But I feel good, like energetic.
I feel strong, which is nice.
Yeah.
And we're going to go for...
It certainly got easier.
Yeah. Well, the heat's making it hard. It's going to be super hot today.
Super
hotter
hot.
Than yesterday. So we're going for a walk right now, maybe 5 kilometers.
Yeah.
Just around our campsite.
See if we can burn around 250 calories.
Yeah.
We'll figure.
Okay, we'll see you in a little bit.
Bye.
See you out there. Bye.
Here we are walking, and there's our view. That eagle right there, I don't know if you can see it. Oh, it's a hawk. Has something in its claw. We're still walking. And here's the lake that's next to us. I don't know what it's called. Do you know, Liz?
I think this is Burke Lake.
This is Burke Lake.
There's a snake. Leanne just about stepped on it. Oh, wow. Crazy.
I got a picture of it with my phone.
All right, we have made it to the 3-kilometer mark. So far, I have burned 144 calories, and I will give you the total calories burned for the day so far when we get back to camp. What are you at, Leanne?
I've burned 129, and I'll see you back at camp at the total.
Bye. 5 kilometers done.
Yay!
And I burned 242 calories.
And I burned 222.
And my total is
312.
And my total for the day is 332 so far.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. Hi.
Hi.
We're in Wenatchee, but there's a trail here we're gonna do that's along the Columbia River. It's extremely hot. And we're gonna see how long we can last. All right, my calories are at 367. What's yours, Liz?
361. I'm at 361.
All right.
Okay, bye. Hi.
Hi, so it's way too hot.
It's like scorching out here.
So we've come back.
We did about just over 5 kilometers, probably burned about 100 calories or so.
Yeah, I burned 127.
But yeah, it's way too hot.
We gotta come back here when it's cooler because it would be wonderful to do.
Oh, I really want to do this loop. It looks like it's amazing. There's all these little side trails you can take.
Yeah.
Down like to the Columbia River. Like I really want to come back and explore this whole area, but it just happens to be a scorcher of a day today. It's just a couple days ago, it would have been fine. But today it's just like dying. I think we're just going to have to go back and head into our lake
cool off
the day. It's going to be really hard to get the 1,000 calories in today.
But we're going to do it.
Because of this heat.
But we'll do it.
Yep.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, I made it to 687 calories today. And that is it for me today. The heat was, it was so hot. It was like in the mid 30s. And I made 4 days of 1,000 calories. And today, pretty close. And I am very proud of myself. I worked super, super hard. And so did Leanne. We pushed ourselves.
Hey, fifth day. I am at 656 calories. What time is it? It is 7:46. Okay, I'm gonna just keep giving her and we'll see. I got till 10 o'clock. Okay, bye. Apparently, I look wild. Well, it's been 5 days without washing my hair. Anyways, it is time to give you my calories. And I made it to 682 calories. Today, heat got me, and that's all I got to say about that. Okay, good night. Just on my way home here. We're done our 5-day challenge of trying to burn 1,000 calories a day. I enjoyed it, and sometimes I didn't enjoy it. It was fun trying to burn the calories. Once you learned, what burns calories the most, then obviously we were doing that more. Also, I learned that I need to keep my watch charged, because the first day I know I would have made it to 1,000 calories even though I didn't, but my watch died and I had to charge it, so I lost at least 100 calories right there. But I think I could sustain it for about 3 days of the year, I'm sorry, of the week, and the rest I think I could do about 600 calories a day, so I'm going to try and continue that when we get home. And that's all I have to say about that.
Well, that was quite the challenge. I had a lot of fun doing it. Sometimes I wanted to cry because it was so hard. And the heat really got to me yesterday, so I couldn't make my 1,000 calories. But overall, it was really fun. I'm really glad that we did this challenge. And I definitely want to continue, maybe not 1,000 calories a day, but I'm thinking 700 to 800 calories a day. I feel really good doing that. Yeah, that was the ultimate extreme challenge that we did. And that's all I have to say. Well, everyone, thanks for watching our videos. Please like and subscribe. And remember,
keep on adventuring.
And we will see you in the next video. And in 4 weeks, we'll be heading to Utah. Goodbye.
Yay!
Bye.